morning children, how are you all? Hope you all are well at home. Already we completed 1 to 10 numbers. So today we are going to write the same 1 to 10 numbers by activity in practice book. All of you take your practice book and turn back, open the last page. Look here children, this is the last page, 4040, page number. The same page I have drawn on the board. What you should do here? Look here children, in your book already they gave here one number. What are these? These are sunflowers. And see here, this butterfly is coming to these all sunflowers. Look here children, here they gave the one number and last they gave the 1, 0, 10. So what we should do here? One after which number will come children? One after 2. So here we are seeing the one number. One after what we should write here? Write the number 2. Middle of the sunflower. 2. 1, 2. 2 after 3. So come this side and write the number 3. Write the number 3. Yes, in the middle of the circle. See here children, one day given, one after 2, 2 after 3, 3 after come this side, next flower, 3 after which number will come children, 4, standing line, sleeping line, standing line, write the number 4, 4 after 5, go to next flower, sleeping line, standing line, curl. Write the number 5. 5 after 6. Write the number 6. And next flower. 6. 6 after which number will come children? 7. Go to this flower. Sleeping line. Slanting line. 7. 7 after come this side. Next flower. 7 after. Write the number 8. Right curl, left curl, right curl, left curl. 8. 8 after 9. Write the 9 here children. 9 after which number will come? Yes. 1, 0, 10. Already they given, so don't write. Now let's count children. See, this beautiful butterfly is coming. Number 1 to 10. Count your finger. Put your finger on the number and count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Like this, you should complete here up to 1 to 10 numbers. After completing this practice book, take your course book. Look here children, course book. Open the course book. Page number 4747. Open this page children. Page number 4747. Here we are seeing one activity. What you should do? Look here children, you should count these pictures and write the correct number in the box. So let's count children. What are these? These are apples. Let's count the apples children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So which number we should write here? 1, 0, 10. Write the number 1 here and after write the 0. 1, 0, 10. Go next picture. Go to next picture. Let's count the balance children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many balloons we are seeing here, children? 9 balloons. So write the number 9 in the box. Go to next picture. See here, children. How many cats we are seeing here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write the number 8 in the box. See here, how many puppies we are seeing here, children? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write the number 7, sleeping line, slanting line. Here, what are these? These are elephants. Count the elephants, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write the number 6 in the box. Go to next picture. See, what are these, children? These are frogs. Count the frogs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the number 5. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. Here, what are these? These are guns. Let's count the guns, children. 1, 2, 3, 4. So write the number 4 in the box. What are these, children? These are houses. Let's count the houses. 1, 2, 3. How many houses we are seeing here? 3 houses. So write the number 3 in the box. Here, what are these? These are igloos. Count the igloos. 1, 2. So write the number 2 in the box. What is this, children? This is the jug. How many jugs you are seeing here? 1 jug. So write the number 1. Like this, we should complete this activity page. After completing this page, you take out your worksheet. Number worksheet. Look here, children, all of you, take out your number work worksheet. Open this. See here, these all pages we completed. Open page number 12. 1 to 12 page number. All of you, open this page. See here, what you are seeing here? What are these? These are cars. And what we should do, see here, each and every car, they given the numbers. So what we should do here, already we learned 1 to 10 numbers. So here we are joining these cars by using 1 to 10 numbers in sequence, line wise. Look here, children, already they given here. See, here we are seeing the 1 number. After, we are seeing here 2 numbers. So join the dots. 1, 1 after 2. 2 after which number will come, children? 3. Where is the 3 then, Saj? Here we are seeing the number 3. Green color car. So don't remove your pencil. Keep like that and go to number 3. Join. Here, like this. 3 after, where is the 4? See, 3 after, here we are seeing the number 4. So, put your pencil there and come up to number 4. Join this circle. 4 here. 4 after, 5. Where is the 5, children? Here we are seeing the number 5 car. So, come to number 5. Like this. 5 after, 6. Where is the 6? Here, down we are seeing the number 6. So come down, number 6. 6 after, children, 7. Put your pencil here and join here to 7. 7 after 8. Here in green color car. See here. Join the number 8. 8 after 9. Where is the 9? Here you are seeing the number 9. Put your pencil here in the circle and go to up to number 9. 9 after 1, 0, 10. Where is the 1, 0, 10 children? Here down we are seeing. So, put your pencil in the circle and come down. Like this, by using 1 to 10 numbers, we are joining all the cars in sequence. So, this page completed children. After completing this page, you turn the page. See here, what you are seeing here, all circles, yes, so these are balls. What are these children? Balls. And what we should do here, see here children, each and every, this is the stripe and this, in these stripes you are seeing one circles or balls. What we should do here? We should color these all balls. Whatever color you want, that you do. And down we are seeing some boxes. So, let's count children. How many balls we are seeing here? One ball. So, write the one number. One after two balls. Two number. Two after 1, 2, 3. 3 balls. 3 right. 3 after 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 number right. 4 balls we are seeing here. 4 after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5 right. Yes. 5 after. Let's count next balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, write the number 6 here. Next, go to next balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write the number 7. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many balls we are seeing here? 8. Each line you should count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, write the number 9 here. Next, let's count these last balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. So, here you should write 1, 0, 10. See here children, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we are seeing up to 1 to 10 balls. After writing this, you should do the color all these balls. Next, after completing coloring, you turn the next page. Page number 14. What you are seeing here children? Yes, here we are seeing the birds. And what is this? Engine. And look here children. These are the, here we are seeing the numbers. So, some numbers missing here. And we are writing that missing numbers. One, what is the number children? 1. 1 after which number will come? 2. So, go up and write the number 2 here because 2 number is missing. 1, 2, 3. 3 after which number will come children? 4. So, write the number 4 here. 4 after 5. Write the number 5 here. 5 after already we are seeing the number 6. So, leave the 6 after. Write the number 7. 7 after. Yeah, write the number. Right, 8 after 9. Already 9 given. 9 after 1, 0, 10. Like this, you should complete this page. See, children, let's count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like this, we are completing this page 2. All of you practice 1 to 10 numbers many times. Thank you, children.